Hi, this topical talk is gonna show you how to create webhooks on Discord on mobile. So if you're trying to create webhooks for your Discord server using mobile, here's the easy and workable process to create a webhooks. To create a webhooks, you have to open Discord in your browser because creating webhooks feature is not available in Discord app. So I suggest to use Google Chrome browser. Once you open your Chrome browser, here simply type discord.com, and if you're first time here, then you have to sign into your Discord account. Once done, tap on this menu icon at the top left. And now go to the server where you want to create webhooks. Once you are in the server, tap on this arrow icon next to your server name and tap on server settings. And here, tap on integrations. And here you will get webhooks. Tap on it and tap on new webhook or create webhook. Tap on the webhook and here you can change the webhook name. And now tap on this channel drop down and select a channel where you want to add or create a webhook. Now if you want to change your webhook icon or image, tap on this icon and let's upload a photo from gallery for the webhook. Okay, now just tap on copy webhook URL to get your webhook URL, and that's it. Oh, you have to tap on save changes. And now if I go to my Discord and going to the server, tapping on the server name, settings, and here webhooks, and as you can see in the webhook has been created. So this is how we can do it. If this video helped you out, please leave a like and leave a comment down below. Thank you for watching.